Hi, everyone. Did you use 1Password for a long time, or just tell someone your password in an urgent circumstance? So, let's see how to change password on Windows 10 today. If you remember your previous password, here are three easiest methods for you. First one is to change password in Settings. Go to Settings. Click Accounts. Select Sign In Options. Then choose Password here. Press Change button. Enter your current password to verify. And you can set a new password. The second method is to reset password with Command Prompt. Run Command Prompt. Type net user your username and your new password. Then press Enter. It will show the command completed successfully. This means you changed password successfully. Also, you can press Ctrl+Alt+Delete and Delete buttons. And click Change a Password to reset your password. What if you forgot your current password? Here is an easy-to-use password reset tool for you. You can download this tool from its official website and install it on an accessible computer. Insert a USB. Select it. Click Next to create a password reset disk. Once done, insert the USB into your locked computer. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter the boot menu. And boot from the USB. You will see the interface of PassFab 4 WinKey. Click your operating system. Then choose your locked account. And select Reset Account Password. Click Next. Enter a new password. Click Reset. Reboot the computer after reset password. And you can use your new password.